opportunities you're getting, you've got to make the most of what you do get.
Kicked around on the boards. Canadiens getting a chance to get it out. They got it on to center ice. A race for it now. In over the line. Here are the Canadiens coming in on goal. They just scored. That one deflected, I believe, in off the air hop. And the Canadiens have a 2-0 lead. And isn't that the way it usually goes? Buffalo comes out, puts all the pressure on in the early going of the second period. Montreal takes advantage of a lapse.
And that is not the way they wanted to start this period. Tyler Myers pinches along with Gregorenko, allows a 2-on-1. And some bad luck. This puck tries to go back across. You're going to see it here. Goes right off of Erhoff's stick into the net. But a pinch by Tyler Myers at the far end allowed this 2-on-1 to happen initially. And Gregorenko would piss himself along the board, so he was not back as a third man.
Here's Vanek getting it in front. Oh, and slapped just wide by Hodgson. Up to the wing again. It comes to center ice. Hodgson back quickly. He flings it ahead, trying to hit Vanek with the pass. Vanek gets knocked down as he tried to chase after it. Penalty coming up here. And it's going to go to Montreal. Hamelin. For taking down Vanek.
You see a tripping call.